Hello and Namaste everyone. Welcome to my channel DIY with Zini. Today I am sharing DIY giant snowflake which is made out of popsicle sticks. You can use this snowflake as Christmas decorations. So let's get started. To make this DIY, you will need 6 large popsicle sticks and 12 small popsicle sticks. Now attach 2 large pieces of popsicle sticks together like I'm showing here. At the end, you will get 3 large sticks. Now arrange those 3 large sticks like this and attach those in place with hot glue gun. Now take small popsicle stick and draw inclined line at center. Then take another popsicle stick and draw inclined line at 1/3. Now take your scissors and cut out on those lines like I'm showing here. Then you will end up something like this. You will need 6 large and 6 small pairs to make a snowflake. Now let's assemble the snowflake. I'm using hot glue gun to stick everything just because it dries so fast and very easy to use. But if you don't have hot glue gun at home, then you can use any glue you have. And our beautiful snowflake is ready. Look how big it is. You can make 2 to 3 of this and use them as wall decor. Now to decorate this snowflake, I'm applying generous amount of white glue with flat brush. Now sprinkle on some silver glitter to give it a magical look. Now tap the excess glitter off and our sparkly snowflake is ready to decorate our home for this Christmas. If you like this snowflake, then let me know in the comment section down below. If you recreate it, then please share pictures with me on Instagram with hashtag DIYWithZini. I would love to see them. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Also click on the bell icon so that you can get notifications for my next video. For more inspiration, I handpicked these 2 videos for you. Have a great day. Happy crafting!